Hello everybody and welcome back. We're not gonna be joined by anybody today. Nobody's on the mic, so update also. I had to cheat in some snow, some spruce wood, spruce saplings, some jungle saplings, and a couple of parrots because in my world there's no jungle at all. Literally, it's just a desert, one oak forest, one dark oak forest at the corner of the world. Oops. Just desert down that way. Desert down that way. More desert. Acacia. So much acacia. And desert. All sorts of those things. But basically, today, we're going to be building a... what's it called? Golf course. I also cheated in some ice because we can't get any ice in my world whatsoever. So basically, to the Fox family, we are going to be adding tweets, and so let me just get a sign. So let's see. Tweet. I think there's another E. Tweets. And so, there we go. Oops. Forgot to add that thing here. And so, okay. Tweets. Oh my god, why is there a 3 right there? No, there can't be a 3, okay. There we go. Alright, that's better. There we go. Okay, so, first ever time we're gonna be building in the Funland. We've already filled in all this section. In the last video we built this. I also had to cheat in some pumpkin seeds because there were no pumpkins in this world at all. But so yeah, we did this in the last video. We added the inside. That's about it, but meh. It's nice. Been building too many shops. But as you can see over that way, sorry for getting my hamster. You can see over that way I spawned in some placed some spruce wood, some other things, and soon we're gonna be building a Donkey Kong mini game right here. So I guess we could build it right here, so it's 38 by 38. Let me just get my shulker box full of things. So, we're not going to finish it in this video. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. And then we're gonna do 38 this way. Sorry, oh my god, all my animals are so noisy. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. There we go. Perfect size, so I'll flatten out more this way so we can add more minigames. I may do that in creative just so we can, you know, get to work on more videos and more things with you guys and just build more things in my world. Let's see, I think we'll go. Okay, I used up a lot of bricks. Also, I had to cheat in clay, and that's about it because we ran out of bricks. We cannot get bricks anymore in my world. There's no more lakes, no more rivers that I've searched that have clay in them. It's just a desolate area. So I'm gonna check my picture real quick. And we'll see in a minute. Sorry if it just looks like I'm not moving. Let me check. So I took a picture of what we're gonna be building. And this looks like it's the right size, so we'll go to the middle of this at least. You know, we'll go right about here. Why not? Alright. So it'll be 3 blocks right here. Let me see. Let me check in this chest if there's anything. I forgot. It's a lot of red wool. It's a lot of black wool. Yeah, I forgot one thing back at the house. But either way, we'll go get a dog back there. You know, over at the house. And, you know. So we'll get a dog first, I'm thinking. And then we'll go and get the blocks I was missing. If they're not here, I'll just, you know. So we'll bring Fido with us. Good boy, Fido. Come on, let's go, Fido. Fido. Alright, we'll just bring Fido with us. And, you know what? I think in the work chest over here, we may have something else. Is that stone? No, it's just a table. Okay. We'll just do, is that cobblestone? Yeah, there's cobblestone. We'll do cobblestone. And I guess that'll be it. So, that's good. We're pretty close to the funland. We'll just start from there. We also did this in a pretty recent video. If you might have saw. Oh, gosh. Sorry about that. That's a really ugly sign. I'll work on that also. May have to do that in creative, because I want to get to work. Oh, my God. I just... Wow. Okay. Okay, then. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, so, I think we can break this... Yeah, we'll break this chest. And then we'll add the pathway here. We won't add... the path over this way. Just because I don't think it'll look too good. Like that. And let me check the other pictures real quick. I think I might have farted. Oh, my God. Alright, come on. Alright, so, the pathway, it's just gonna be about 3 inside, starting from here, so, 3, and the rest we'll just fill in with, you know, cobblestone and whatnot. So add those. We'll work on the walls for now, the outside of this, so we'll go up 3, like that. Whoa. Let me check what is going to be symmetrical. Sorry about my throat. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Yeah, that'll be good. So we'll do 2 blocks, 2 blocks, 2 blocks, 2 blocks. And we'll just keep doing that until we reach the end. So 2 blocks, 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 and what happened here? I don't know if that'll work, actually, since that was 3, so we'll just go 3. Darn, I just did this. So, yeah, we'll just break these, and then we'll start over from here. So both my hamster and my dog are making a lot of noise. It's alright, they're animals. Not the dog in Minecraft. The real life one. There we go. There we go. There we go. He's still a puppy, so he's chewing on everything. It's all gonna stop. Pretty frequently, and Cream Puff is always chewing on things. Okay, well, I guess we'll do it like that. I'll make like a little turn, and then we'll do the same. I don't know, this is really annoying. So we'll just go 3 blocks this way. two, three. Three, and then we'll go three again. It's raining where I'm living, so. And I also left the door open. Stupid cars. So, three. I think that'll be okay. I don't really care much about that. Oh, wait. Yeah, I see what I did wrong. There we go. Alright, there we go. So that's three, that's three, that's three, that's three, that's three, 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 as long as it's just three, I don't care. So three, three. Three, three. Oh, that's two. Oh my gosh. So this is the first one, so don't be surprised if I mess up. Ouch! Go get it, go get it. Good boy, Fido. One, two, three. And then, oh, that's so annoying. How are we going to do this? I think we'll go one block from this again. Or... we might as well just go four. Oh my god. Oh, this whole video is just going to be me breaking and placing, breaking and placing, breaking and placing. So I might just pause it right here. Let me check. Can I pause? No, I don't think I can. Yeah, I don't think we can, so we'll just go with it. That's alright. Stupid Elgato. It's still nice, it's good quality at least, but sometimes some things just aren't the best. It is the best quality, but... You hear my dog playing this cheap toy. No. So I also fixed George in creative, because I could not fix George in survival at all. George was impossible to fix. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my gosh. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that's 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Ow! Come on, you messed up my counting. Stupid. Booter. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I think right here we'll just go like that. And let's see. Stupid thing always. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. Ow, ow, oh god. Oh no, half a heart, half a heart. Ah! Run! Oh my god. We gotta run. Good boy, Fido. Oh my god. Alright. So once I heal, wait, where did this come from? Gosh, everything's just spawning as I'm building. That'll be alright, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then it's that thing again, so... oh, come on. Get out of here. Go on, Fido, go get him, go get him! Okay, so we'll go four. Let me just go check what I did on this side. So it started at the end. And it ended right there. You know what, I'll work on this later. We might as well just do something else with this, because this is not working as scheduled. Eh, it's alright. happens when building pretty frequently, so I guess we'll go to sleep right here since there's some beds anyway. Dark monsters. Get out of here! Get out of here! That's you! Oh gosh! No! No! Okay. So I think we'll just do a hedge around the outside. So we'll just work on the inside, I guess, for now. This is not what I usually do at all. So yeah, we'll just add a hedge. I'll destroy these later. And I guess that'll be okay. I don't really care much about the outside as much. Oh wow, there's a baby husk. Oh, the baby husk is going after. What I don't like is that husks can live. Get him! Get him! Get him, Fido! Get him! Get him! Got him. Good boy, Fido. Alright. So yeah. Just destroy those for now. Doesn't really matter. We'll work on the pathway and the other stuff on the inside. So I think the pathway runs 2 blocks from the path right here. So go like that. And then just go to the end, I guess. Until we reach something else. Right there. We'll do this out of cobblestone. Which isn't a big deal, because I like cobblestone. Roscoe. Dog's so noisy. I thought my hamster was noisy. No, my hamster is not noisy. There we go. I think I'll do spruce leaves for the outside for the hedge. Because we haven't been able to use spruce leaves before. So, yeah. Might as well. And then we'll have a pathway leading out this way. So we'll do the first ever, golf thingy. It's like miniature golf. It's not gonna be those huge fields. This is just like a, just a miniature golf. So we'll got 2 blocks this way. Then we're gonna be adding 1 golf thing here, but I'll work on that in another video. So we'll just do the first one. Let me go look for the thing. Where is that? There we go. Okay, so we got to get some packed ice. We'll get some cobblestone slabs. Let's see. We'll do cobblestone slabs for now, because we don't have any stone with us. We're gonna do stone slabs. It'll be changed to that. Let's see. Do we have any wood? No, we don't have any wood. Is there a crafting table anywhere? Wow, I've been so prepared, but now I'm just... Okay, there's a crafting table here. So we'll do a couple of those. Do like just a little bit of a stack. That'll be enough, I think. And then we'll get some black wool, a pressure plate, and a note block. So I think we're supposed to start this around 3 blocks, so that's 3 blocks out from the thing. So we got 3 this way. Wow, that's a lot of 3s here. So we got 3. Then we go up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 blocks from the third one and out here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's go around this. Yep, I have an idea. Instead of breaking all of that, we might as well just cover that up and then do whatever we were gonna do. Like this. So we're gonna go out 7, 1, 2, One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Alright. We'll just cover up those dirt blocks. And then we'll go up to here. So that's pretty small. So it's gonna be a one block corridor for this one. And then it's just ice in the middle of this. And I think we go out. Yeah, it's just like that. It's not very much. But hey, at least this will just be the first one. And then we'll fill in this section just with ice. We did pack ice just because we're going to be having a lot of torches around the area. And, you know, move it, Fido. Fido, is this normalized? No, it's packed ice. I think Fido will be okay. At least we can't see really through this, so, you know. Let's see. So in the middle of the seven, we're gonna do the hole right there, which will have the note block and the pressure plate. So the note block, pressure plate. Is that too? Yeah, it's too low. I have to go up a block. There we go. So that will ding, I'm guessing. I think that'll ding. So that's it. So that's three blocks, and we gotta go another three blocks. Darn. And then we have to do the seven. Alright, there we go. So that'll just be the pathway right here. Oh, there's five. So this will just be a pathway. Oops. There we go. Pathway done. And then we'll have three, one, two, three, one, two, three. We'll just cover up that stuff right there that we messed up on. Yeah, I knew I might have done something wrong in this video. And then we'll go from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we'll just go around this way. Then right to here. There we go. That looks nice. So we'll just cover up this block. It doesn't really matter to me that we just lose one note block. It's not like they're really expensive. It's just redstone wood. And we're still collecting resources and survival. We're not going to do full-on cheating just to build everything. I'll just take away the fun of it. So, we'll go in the middle of this. Go on, Fido. Go down two blocks. At the pressure... Oops. I need to break that. At those. Oops. Oh my god. Okay. So at this, and then that. There we go. I hope that'll ding. So I guess we'll just use like slime balls and things, and then that'll be it. We'll add one more hole in this video. It'll be a little bit harder than the last hole. So black wool here, just to make it look like that's where you're supposed to start, because they do that in miniature golf places. And then right here. Well, let me check the other picture from the secondary hole. Roscoe. Alright, so we're gonna go up three again. But it'll be two blocks apart from this part right here. So, one, two, three. Oh god, it's so hard to build and record with dogs. Real dogs and Minecraft dogs and just dogs. So let's see. So we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let me check another picture just in case. Previous. Let's check. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we'll go up 9 from this part. Let's check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then, we gotta go out one block. Like, oops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There we go. We'll go out one block this way. I think we'll go down a block also for these ones. Alright, let me go get some more. We'll just craft some more of these things. I think the crafting table is out this way. I should have brought more food with me, because this stuff... Oh wait, there's a cake stand right there. Might as well just go to the cake stand real quick. Let's see. There we go. Sorry, this video is going to be a little bit longer than the last ones. I know, they're usually 40 minutes, which isn't my fault. It's just because, that's what I did with all the pumpkins. Oh, I did have pumpkins in my world. Okay, then. Wow. Should have planted them. So, we'll just eat some cakes from here. Go back to work. I don't think Fido will need anything. I don't have, I do have food from Fido. Or, healed him. Throw that away. We'll just go on. Oh no, it's getting nighttime again. Oh no. So, yeah. We'll go another block here. I think it'll connect a little bit. That's alright. Then we'll go down one block here. And then we'll go out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that will be 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, there we go. And then we'll just connect it to this side. And we'll do the same on this side. We might as well break the inside. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That'll count all together, and that'll be good. Then we'll go inward. Oops. I know. One block like that. There we go. Go on, dog. Go on. There we go. So then we'll add ice to go down to a hole down here. The ice will be down here. I need to get some more ice back at the house. There we go. Then we'll break this thing right here. Sorry to hear my controller clicking, my hamster drinking, my dog doing things, and a lot of other things. It's not my fault. Alright, there you go. Roscoe. Right, there we go. Get out of the hole. Fido, Fido. Oh my god, all dogs. Oh my gosh. There we go. I'm gonna add the black wool here. Also, I gotta get some more wool back in the shulker box. So we're gonna do orange, green, and yellow. And we'll go from the second block right here. We'll go one right there. One right there. And one right there. So we'll do orange in the middle. Yellow at the top. Now these two blocks right there. We'll add green right there. There we go. So that'll make it more challenging for, you know, if you're golfing, you just throw it and it slides across the ice. That'll mean you have to do it in like 2, and we'll put the hole right here. Let me just add a block there. Oops. Oh my gosh. There we go. That's good. So we'll go down. Go down to oops. Fido! Oh my gosh, go on. Great, I'm stuck in a hole with a dog. Just great, okay. Come on. Okay, so I'm gonna have to trap you in here for now. Haha! Oh, that's kinda sad. We'll go like that. So we can at least. Oh no. Skeleton, no! Okay, so we'll add that, and then we need to add that. Oh wait. I'm stuck because Fido's still here. Stupid dog. There we go. We'll add the pressure plate and some torches around the area. So, thank you all very much for watching. Oh my god, I have an arrow sticking out of my head. So, thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!